Hi guys, it's Happy back. I just want to quickly show you how I solo the 7-star Charizard grade easily without dying. So here's the Pokemon I use. A level 100 Flutter main with a Fairy Terra type and holding a covered cloak. Here's the moveset I use. It has a modest nature with Protosynthesis ability to benefit from Charizard's Sunny Day. I EV trained it to max special attack and special defense. And I EV trained everything except attack and defense. The strategy here is pretty simple. On early turns, we stack up on Calm Mind to increase our special attack and special defense. About 2-3 minimum, I'd say. And stack Fake Tears on Charizard to decrease its special defense. Around 4-5. Make sure to use Draining Kiss in between when your HP bar goes a bit low, and it'll heal you back up to full. Thank you. Use Moonblast when your HP is on a safe spot that can tank a hit. That's it for this showcase. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you.